We are working with our partners. We are working on security guarantees. We are also working on helping our partners to make some conclusions for this upcoming NATO summit meeting. And we would like to have all the decisions to be made during the summit. In this case, it's obvious that I'll be there and I'll be doing whatever I can in order to, so to speak, expedite that solution, to have an agreement with our partner. We want to do it faster, because every day means new losses of Ukrainians. We are advancing, we are not stuck in one place.